numbers are officially in for the Greater Birmingham Humane Society's just one-day event. And let me tell you, they did really well. 196 animals found new, loving homes yesterday. The Humane Society joined 15 other shelters nationwide to pledge to not euthanize any adoptable animals. And to help get people to come out, they reduced those adoption fees for the day.